Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be talking about something new for the channel called Awesome Guy of the Week. And as you can see, I got the minimap mod, but if we go over here, jump over to here, as you can see, we have the Awesome Guy of the Week, which this week it is going to be, let me see, oh, dang it. I know it's in the middle of the week, but I don't really care. It's gonna be Mark Trouble. Yep. Mark Trouble is our first one. So yes, now I wanted to talk about this because it is like a shout out for the week. So Mark Trouble, that is your shout out. I also want to talk about it because every week we are gonna have a different person to be there's gonna be another person each week to be able to do stuff. So So, we'll be able to do all this stuff, and we'll be able to get shoutouts every single week to people that, yeah, this is the, does, here, but this week's Awesome Guy of the Week, as you already saw, is Mark Trouble. Yes, it is, Mark Trouble is my, okay, so, yeah, I could just go right into there, but yeah, I did just want to explain, that to you guys, that every week we're gonna have a shout out. And you guys can comment anything you want for Sunday, and also any mods on 1.11, because we have a new series, if you did not know, called, the Jace Modded Survival, which is my friend Jace. And then, he can be doing stuff with mods, so, yeah. There's, he can't use mods, he uses an Xbox, and he doesn't know how to get mods. So, yeah. That's why he kind of wants to play the mods with me and talk to you guys about the mods. And we can add a mod. And so, yeah, any 1.11 mod, because that's what version we used for that series, 1.11, and also adding this mod. I got this mod from the YouTube video, not from you guys, but of course, we are gonna do lots of other things while the Awesome Guy of the Week can enjoy the videos. And this one is Mark Trouble, by the way. Wait, you already saw that. I want to take my horse. Laptop, not now. There we go. So, let's see, so I'll get you. But yeah. So, that, I just want to establish that. I just wanted to talk to you guys about that. So yeah, guys, good. Bye. Yeah.